On the way to work today at Highland Hill Farm, there was a tragedy on the road, a dead fox. We do not allow anyone to shoot or kill foxes on our farm. That is a real tragedy, for foxes are one of the primary methods we have on killing rabbits and mice in our field. Rabbits and mice cause lots of damage, and when the rabbit population gets high, we have to go around trying to shoot them, which we prefer not to do.
Hunting rabbits to protect our trees. Many people look at rabbits as cute, fuzzy little things running around that are adorable. But when you're trying to grow trees, those cute, fuzzy little things running around are little demons. During the spring, summer, and fall, they're not so bad. But in the wintertime, they transform into tree-killing machines with their teeth that constantly grow, and they need to gnaw, and they need to eat greenery, which is not available during the winter. They turn to trees that we grow for their nourishment. So we, as nurserymen, must keep their numbers in check. And we do this by shooting them on a tractor. No, that's not really how we do it, but this is just how my dad does it, just for the video. We do like having people come out and shooting rabbits. It is something that we do not really like to do. Even though my dad has lots of fun doing it on this, we don't really do it that often. Rabbits are mean because during the winter time they like to nest in our trees, and when they nest in our trees they typically chew the branches on the plants. If you go to a nursery, you don't want to buy a tree that's been chewed on by a rabbit. We call those number twos. Usually you want to buy a number one that has no deficiencies and you're sure it's going to survive. So for us to grow trees and be profitable, we need to protect the trees that we have, and we do that by shooting the rabbits. Rabbits can also be damaging by when they're in your landscape and they decide to chew on water lines or water emitters, which cuts the water off to the trees you're trying to grow and to nourish. Rabbits can also be bad by going over to fruit trees and blueberries and such plants as that and eating them as well. They are known to do that as well. So if you really like to have good looking trees such as Norway's we grow and pines we grow and arborvitaes, you gotta protect your plants.
At Highland Hill Farm, we have a hunter access program for our Doylestown Bucks County farms. If you want to hunt for the day, you bring us a 6x6x12 foot locust, cedar, or pressure treated fence post, and you can hunt for the day. If you're deer hunting and you get a deer, you can have three more free days. If you get two deer in any part of the season, you can have the rest of the season for free. And I give you, as stupid as it sounds, 25 worthless US dollars as a compensation for your efforts to help eradicate our deer population. We also encourage people to come and hunt rabbits. You can bring your dog if you want, and just stay on our property. We are in the process of fencing the properties so that the dogs will stay inside our property lines and also keep the deer out. In our nursery, we raise many different kinds of trees and shrubs. We specialize in deer-resistant trees and shrubs. We also deliver and plant throughout the Northeast. We can also ship young trees, seedlings, and transplants by UPS or common carrier. We ship our trees on our trucks and also on tractor trailers if needed. In Fountainville, we raise many different kinds of trees. We also raise trees in Milan, PA on our Milan Bradford County properties, and we also have a farm in Lenoir, North Carolina, and we ship from Sammy's Nursery down there in Lenoir, and we also have a lot of properties out west where we do allow hunting. We have properties in Montana and New Mexico where you can hunt for coyotes, deer, elk, antelope. So if you want to give us a call for hunting, you can at 215-651-8329, or if you need some trees and shrubs, we have lots of trees and shrubs. We grow a lot of trees and shrubs that are deer-proof or deer-resistant. And we also specialize in the green giant arborvitae, a fast-growing arborvitae that can grow upwards to 3 feet a year and is prized as a neighbor blocker. Again, our phone number is 215-651-8329. This is Highland Hill Farm, and I hope you enjoy watching us drive around trying to blast rabbits. You can have a blast too, so give us a call. Bye-bye.